Jimmy's pissed off at Fitz.
Fitz is okay. We like Fitz. I'll tell you what the problem is. Jimmy's got that ball-busting Dorfman holding up loans that Fitz already okayed. I hate that Dorfman. He's such a pain in the ass fucking Jew.
So what do you want me to do?
No, not that. Not that. What you gotta do is, you know, put a firecracker up Dorfman's ass. Fitz will get the message. He'll get the message. I mean, you can't do it to Fitz because if you do it to that lush, he'll run right to the feds and screw up everything. But Dorfman, you gotta do it to Dorfman.
If your heartaches seem to hang.